I'm trying to say hi.
How you doing?
We're going to eat together.
We're going to eat together.
Ha ha. Want to record me?
No.
I've recorded. I don't know how much us it's going to get. Probably just me. But we'll eat.
Okay.
In a towel. Ha ha. That's funny.
It's so sexy. Okay, so our dialogue's been recorded, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'm improvising right now.
Okay.
I'm taking this. I'm not using any utensils. Caveman style.
Is it good?
Very good.
I cooked it. Ha 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 ha. Cooked everything on that plate.
That's good. She's a good cook. Mm-hmm. Right now, I'm fending off a wild boar.
PJ! That's my puppy. Peter!
Right now, he's wagging his tail because he thinks that. No, I'm not teasing you. No. No, shaking. No, wiggling your nubby tail ain't gonna help you. I'm on to your game, man. There you go. This is how we do it in the wild. You see the knife right here? Just in case you get a little crazy.
My boyfriend is crazy.
You can't prove that. No.
Go lay down. Go lay down. Go. Go lay down. Go.
And then we're back on the wall. Ain't this scrumptious? Oh, I love me croc McDonald.
It's actually Italian chicken.
Mm. It tastes like Italian chicken. Next week, we're going to have wallabies and dingo stew.
I'm just joking. I don't eat dog meat. That's hot dog, maybe. That's a different dog.
Froggy, you again, Mike.
I know you heard it. I can't give in. I can't give in to your demands. No. You have to settle for sausages. No, you're not going to read my mind today. No. I refuse. Stop it.
Go lay down.
It's private.
Go lay down.
No.
Go. Again.
Stop undressing me with your eyes. Do it now. I love my morning starch. It beats waffle. Well, no, I like waffle fries. Mm. I like anything with barbecue. Mm. Fried chicken. I don't care what y'all say about fried chicken. Oh, of course you're going to say fried chicken. I don't care. Colonel Sanders didn't get rich off of Diet Sprite, okay? It's chicken. That's why he's a colonel. He should have been a general. He could have been president. President Colonel Sanders.
Towel.
13th. Yeah, look at the cleavage. Check it out. Uh-huh. Mm.
Yeah.
Just as good as she looks that way, this is how good the food tastes. Mmm. Mmm. Don't hate. You'd make the same noise if you were here. Mm-hmm. So where was I? Oh, yeah. President Colonel Sanders. No. No, the man had to have a name. Earl something. No. This is your way of fried chicken. Watermelon is not my first choice. Usually anything cold.
I like strawberries.
It's like, I know everybody eats it, but like, everyone's like, oh, yeah, watermelon. Like, that's not the first thing I jump for. Pineapple. Root beer. Jell-O. And if someone's treating, Chinese buffet.
Chicken. I love chicken.
Okay, when the girlfriend cooks it, beautiful. If I don't have her wonderful culinary services, then yes, I gotta go to the Colonel's or buffet. And folks, Chinese people can make some fried chicken, believe me. Mm. It actually tastes like chicken. Don't know why. Actually, what else can I add to this lovely piece? Oh, let me get political. Okay, fat people are people too. We come in all shapes and sizes and colors. Can you hear Whitney Houston's song behind this crap right now? I believe children are the future. Okay, I'm sorry. It's morning time, folks. If you want a more sober me, you got to wait till the evening. And I'm nice and warm. Uh-oh.
I'm going to have Nikita. Hey, what happened?
She loves Nikita.
Would you like to be in my video?
Okay.
Kebabs. Steak. Yum.
Excellent.
One day I put in the electric oven.
Oh my.
They're warm.
Mm-hmm.
I just want them warmer.
That's good.
You want to know?
I figured the electric oven is
yeah,
better.
It's
better than the microwave. Right?
Here.
Okay. You want this?
Nothing. You got some for Eric, right?
This is what America's about.
You got a beef and a chicken.
Okay.
Would you guys like to see my mom? Say hi, Mom. Martha. Say hello.
Yeah, hello.
Okay, yes. The one time I will introduce my son. Say hello. Say hello. Okay, get out. If you don't want to be in the video, get out. Eric. Don't want to be in the video, get out. You want to be in it? Okay, will you please? I'm a recruiter.
Peace out. And pat all the soldiers out there for overseas.
Uh-huh.
And not just fighting for this. I know that's depressing. Yeah, you're going to send a boss a crazy man.
Eat your food.
But you guys make this possible.
I can't even feel
the
stick.
So.
Tell me what you're
eating. What is on this?
Chicken.
This is a chicken shish kebab.
And who are you?
What?
And who are you?
I'm Eric.
Okay.
And it also has red pepper on it.
Red pepper and onions?
Uh-huh.
I do believe shish kebab was made in Hungary. Don't quote me. I could be wrong. Or I could be having a flashback from Jeopardy. I don't know.
There goes your bubblegum candy.
Are we still on the air?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
I just turned off the flash.
Oh, okay.
I realized I had it on for no reason.
You see how professional I am? I'm still working. Okay.
Well, that's wrong, bud.
Let's see. What else? Oh, interesting thing about Easter. I kidnapped the Easter Bunny. No, I'm just joking. Hit him in the hole.
I know that.
What the boy genius doesn't know is I've spiked his kebab with sleeping pills.
Oh!
So once he falls asleep, I will reprogram all the things on PlayStation. So when he goes to press the remote, nothing works. And that's twisted, isn't it?
Don't stop, please. Eric.
And then I'm going to duct tape him.
Who's your favorite wrestler?
Zack Ryan. What? I messed up.
Uh-oh.
Let me go, Shay.
Let me go on the record and say that my favorite all-time wrestlers, I say Chris Benoit at the top of the heap. Oh, one of the top. I like Stone Cold. I like The Rock. Oh, back to
I
the
had
boy.
A toy of Benoit once.
Who's your favorite wrestler, though?
Randy Orton.
Who's your favorite diva?
I don't think I ever had a favorite diva. I'll tell you what, my favorite diva is the one who can actually fight. You know, if I want to see someone looking pretty, I got the queen right here. And if I mess up real bad and she tosses me out, then I'll settle for a Kardashian. Notice I said settle for a Kardashian. You heard me. I know they make millions of dollars for doing nothing. I ain't hating. If this one made $10 a day, it'd still be with her. So there.
$10 a day is $300 a month.
I'm not greedy. I like my occasional 10%. But what you ask, I'm a mercenary. You don't need to know. Make up your own mind.
And if I'm gonna eat.
I think he's,
Say gonna... bye.
Oh.
Say bye.
Bye. With food in my mouth. Thank you.
Bye now. Meow. Meow. Meow.